Welcome to Teenage Skincare, and today we are going to demonstrate the right way to apply the sunscreen. Why is sunscreen needed by teenagers? Now, oily skin that's characteristic of teenagers is inflamed skin or it's sensitive skin and always will heal with a dark patch if exposed to sun. So your sunscreen will protect your sun rays and also the external bacteria and pollutants and keep your skin protected. Also, one more thing, all the anti-acne preparations which your doctor will give will make the skin dry and sometimes sensitive. So it's mandatory to use a sunscreen to protect your skin in the morning from sun rays. Let's go on to the right way to apply the sunscreen. So this is how we are going to use the sunscreen. These are the application steps. Use the sunscreen in a 13 dot technique to apply your sunscreen to your face and neck. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12 and 13. This ensures an even finish so your skin is evenly covered and protected. It has to be applied at least 20 minutes before you go out in the sun. The skin may feel a little greasy for the first 5 minutes, but give it some time to get absorbed. It would be best if you apply only when the greasiness has faded away. Tinted sunscreens are pinkish. They can also hide dark spots. They have antioxidant property. And look for sunscreens which are lightweight, water-based, gel-based, water-resistant, sometimes matte finish, and 15 to 30 SPF. And don't forget to see the label of non-comedogenic on the packaging of your sunscreen. So we are ready to face the sun.